So when it comes to cleaning a machine, one of the things that drives people nuts is when things are in the way. In this particular case, cables, hoses, airlines. So what we've done is we've 3D printed some cable or airline management 3D prints with embedded and enclosed magnets. By the way, there's a gap between the hose and the table. That way, chips flush right in between them, so you don't have to overprocess by getting all the clogged up junk out of the way.